Hello everyone, thank you for clicking and thank you for joining. Today I'm Can my computer keep up with me? Anyway, playing through Dark Souls again just because I love this game quite so much. Am I lagging? Yes. Eh, so. Okay, I'll figure that out later. Setup on this one's actually pretty easy because there's not, you can't customize the character unlike the later games. Oh. To enter the chat just in case. Only one obvious gift to take the master key. Physique, let's go with tiny head. Face. Doesn't matter. Pigtail seems appropriate for Dark Souls game.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death. And of course, light. And dark. Then, from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito. The first of the day. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty gods peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death. Scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. and amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Okay, so first thing is get weapons. Okay. I was confused how you jump between 1, 2, and 3. Last one I played was 3. Have I been heading out too accidentally? Okay, so my goal is to make it to the Taurus Demon today before I have to log off and go to the movie theater and catch the new Spider-Verse movie. Yeah, for the record, I'm going for pyro swordsman dex based. I've beaten Dark Souls before, but it's been a while. But I'm not like a speedrun or anything like that. I'm gonna struggle bust in some parts. Okay, this is where you get the Estus flasks. Talk to this cool dude.
Oh, you. You're no hope, thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask some. You and I, regrettably, but perhaps you can keep
I think he did
a
great Oscar. I think that's an Oscar for some of those
fans. Thou who art in thine exodus when thou will not. Oh,
and this? That was everything.
Oh. Now I would hate to harm you after death. And
take care, my dude. Oh wait, no. Something else up there. I'm supposed to start the boss fight by plunging. Still getting used to the speed and range of these attacks. I think there's one more guy up here. There's a lot. Okay. So this is the boss fight. Do I have shield? Better not. So I've only beaten the game a couple of times, but I've done the first section. I couldn't tell you how many times. I played Demon Souls first, but Dark Souls 1 is definitely one I've played the most, and it's one of my favorite video games out there ever, along with like Half-Life.
Only in the ancient legends, it is stated.
Also, I think it's the video game I've bought the most. On PlayStation 3, PC, DS, not DS, Switch. But I love From Software.
To leave the Undead Asylum in pilgrimage.
I'm not trying to do anything fancy this run. I just like this game, man. I've actually never streamed on my channel, so. What a good first thing to do. Loot everything. Oh, can I level up now? It's kind of hard to go wrong with health at the beginning of any Souls game. Oh, yeah, Julia. I gotta get Julia. So I need Dex up for that. So, Julia is the Uchigatana, which is my favorite starting weapon in this game. And you can buy it from the merchant who sells you nothing useful, or you can just kill the merchant. I'm going that way. So let's go get the Uchi. But I think you need a couple levels to be able to wield it. But it's a very good, solid starting weapon. You might be able to tell I'm not very good at parrying. But in this game you don't have to be. Being just a tank is so effective. So Dark Souls 1 is the least balanced of them all. So this is the one where you have the most overpowered weapons. Like the Uchi's pretty solid, the Great Scythe they had to change the moveset because it was just hands down one of the best weapons in the game. Oh, and Pyromancy. Pyromancy does not scale with any stats, so it requires minimal souls investment. Well, like you don't get the exponential bit where things get more expensive. This is Pyromancy scales with your talisman, not any stats. So it's very viable to go for melee character pyro. Okay, I'm gonna go get the bonfire before going for the merchant. Anything else that helps allows me to equip the witch katana. I don't think you're gonna need to fight me soon. There's one guy behind there. That way there's no witnesses for the dastardly deed we're about to commit. That's the merchant.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about. Then you are a wit. I try.
So you can buy most of these things, but he drops them when he dies. And there's nothing really unique to him, so if you just take him out, it's a quick way to get a good weapon. Okay, I get position for a backstab.
You've gone mad, have you? I'll teach you, you lousy rat. Yulia!
Try me.
Do you have the Uchiha Thumb?
Yulia.
There's a key humanity soapstone. I need 14 and 14, not 12 and 12. Okay. Okay, let's continue with the game. Is there anything else on here? Can I open this? Thank you. Okay, there's one more guy up there. I'm not gonna attempt power to rock right now. I'm not feel that confident. Is there something else on? Forgot the residence key. Okay, I am going to attempt a boss fight though. I think I should be able to take him. Goodbye. I'm not doing that right now. How do you get the white soapstone? Alright, let's go ahead and watch this. Slide down. Instead of putting shit. Better than expected. Hey, do I get oh, okay, I do get cells. Oh, wait, it's oopsie. Let's like a bonfire around here somewhere, I think. And of course, our boy, Solaire. Look at that. Don't you wish you could be so grossly incandescent?
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time.
Oh, this is how you get the white soapstone.
Aha. So I didn't scare. I have a proposition, if you have a moment.
He's gonna say it.
The way I see it, in a land brimming with... So what do you say? people. This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange things in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted. The very fabric wavers. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine, but use this to summon one another as spirits and engage in jolly cooperation.
There
you go. Of course,
we're
not the only ones engaged in this. If you miss.
Are the servers up for this? I can't think. I don't even know. Oh. That was a trick here. Fuck. Is there not a way to slide down? No, I guess I'm tripping. Okay. As soon as I unite. Reverse hollowing. I just really like this bonfire. I find like I've use it a lot, so I always upgrade for chance to get. Power, I get the bleed, better scaling for dex. What's my physical blocking on my shield? I could try to make the run for Blight Town, but I just don't want to fucking deal with Blight Town. Yo. Ah. Us with the boars. I don't want to deal with a dark knight yet. Shit. I'll prepare to go to the support before attempting the war. Jesus. I'm off my game. Oh, that was a lot easier than I thought it was. Alright, almost there. Just got two more SS flasks. Oh, I forgot about this part. Oh, this is where Lorik is. Where the key's going. Wait, where am I going? Up. Oop, forgot about this guy. I almost never pull that one off. Jesus, stop. Oh, so we'll walk through them. Last door shows for you. Okay, stay on your toes. Oh wait, no, this way. I just realized that this is where the game introduces you to the concept of being poisoned. Kind of like in preparation for like later on in the game. Jesus. There we go. That's why you don't lock on the position. How did he hit me? Oh, it was a little ladder attack, I think he did. Talk like Yoda, I did. Poor grammar I have. Ah, sweet, sweet revenge. I not have armor yet. Oh well. Oh, there's a good set of armor in Darkwood Basin.
Where?
Okay, so that's 9, that's 2, 11, 2, 100, so that's like 8-9%. Someone from base of 90 to 116, so that's 26 increase. I didn't notice how much was still on the mod. Excuse me. he doesn't respawn. Ah, we can go up with Grimo. It's a good time again. Well, let's keep clearing stuff out first. That way I'm not running back and forth quite so much. Who's the dude with the crazy eyes mask? Oh, how could I forget? Hmm.
Yeah.
Here's my boy Lorik. He's got the best early game ring.
Yes.
I'm not so sure there's an item here. Oh wait, there you go. Get Solaire's help up on this one. And spell myself. This flask. I'll do it later. Okay, so I think the servers are offline, or I'm offline, but I should be able to summon Solaire at least. forgot this dude was still here. My dude, what are you doing? My dude, come help me. My dude, let it go. I think I'm making pretty good progress. Excuse me, I didn't burp. It was the game. It was a game sound effect. Burping. Not me. That'd be rude. Okay, that's the first two battles. Next one is after the Chaos Witch of Ith. No, wait. Quelag. Spider Woman. Oh, the Taurus Demon's next. Nobody likes you, Taurus Demon. You and your two mangy puppies. They're probably lovely dogs, I should say. But first, we had the surprise encounter with BDSM. I do find his posture to be kind of creepy. I get it, you are not impressed. Do you have anything?
No one will from any time.
Ah, that dude's still there. Let's see. Oh, now I can get the Pyromancy Merchant by getting the Basement Key. That's going to be my next objective. I need to go use that Firekeeper soul to upgrade my Estus Flask. It is so broken that Endurance increases equip load and stamina. Okay, I need to stand up and stretch and touch some grass. I will be back in a few minutes after a short little ergo break stretch. still got a little bit of time left before I got
on my day.
So let's see how much further we can make. Anybody watching, thank you very much for tuning in. Now you may not think about science, which has nothing to do with this. I just really like Dark Souls. Okay. Do I want to attempt a Taurus Demon? Fuck no. Let's go get shit in. Darkwood Basin. Oh, I got the Titanite Demon first, I forgot. Alright, let's see if I can actually make a dent. Ooh, there we go, there we go. I should probably go back to Firelink Shrine. Yeah, come back here. So I'm gonna go back to Firelink Shrine, upgrade my Estus flask, and get the ring from Lulric. Probably make everything else a bit easier. I think you need to talk to him. To advance the story. So that's the Onion Knight, Sigmire of Catalina. But So this is the first encounter with the feigned Onion Knight.
Oh, forgive me. I was absorbed in thought.
I am
Sigmire of Catalina.
I love you, Sigmire Catalina.
I've run flat up against the wall.
Not you, human wife standing next to me.
I should say. The thing just won't budge.
Come on, shut up.
No matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So, here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak.
So, we know that pickles are canonical to the world of Dark Souls now.
Still closed.
That door is closed for your safety, Sigmar. So the secret is to knock him off without falling off yourself.
Well, what have we here? You leave me no choice. I was once grateful to you. But if this is our fate, so be it.
I was saying that this game is in this, well, balanced. This ring is just a no-brainer. You just can't take it off.